All right. Hello, good sir. Who are you? Never heard.
Oh, hello. I regret meeting you under such compromising circumstances. At least we both made
it. Oh, it's you.
Incidentally, you're clearly talented. Of course, we will require some materials. Splendid. I am pleased. Well, then.
Oh, you do have magic. You have rings. Oh, all right.
Goodbye, then. Do stay safe.
All right, so I need to get to the fucking bish. Now I take this one, where will it teleport me to? Will it teleport me to the... this one, okay. It's a little farther than I'd like. Fucking damn it. Firelink Shrine then. Oh, fucking ghosts, man. Well, my only options are going after Seath again, or going for Gravelord Nito. It looks like Nito's back on the table, boys. Nito's back on the menu. Why I had in there. Oh, there is one item up here. Not a very strong man if you kill him quickly. Alright. And there's more. Ooh, there's another item over there. Binoculars. Wait, wasn't that half of the town flooded? Oh no, that town was flooded down there. That town is fine. Understandable. Have a nice day. Fuck are those things that explode? I forgot. Oh yeah, I forget. Ow! Can you not? I know you take a... You motherfuckers take like... a couple hits to kill, don't you? Actually, that still hasn't killed you. You're just gonna keep restructuring yourself until... I need to kill you permanently. Bitch. God damn it. Between the ghosts and the restructuring skeletons, how am I supposed to deal with these motherfuckers? Now fuck off! Ow. Please just die. Ow, you bitch! Are you the one that keeps them alive? You were the one that was keeping them alive. You, oh, fucking bitch! God damn it! Bastard. Open sesame. Ow, shit. Yep. All right, here we are. Where the fuck are we? Oh, what the fuck was that spiral of death, you stupid skeleton? Okay, okay, you can stop that. Backstep. Oh, I got parried. Fuck you. Jesus Christ. Damn skeletons. Scimitar. A lot of weapons down here. At least the necromancer is dead. This place is just a fucking maze, ain't it? Does this go down? It does go down. I don't think I can get back up if I go down. Explodey heads. Ow, trap person. Ow, magic. Jesus Christ. Can't cross that shit. Push. Drink. Run. That hurts. Stop it! Gotta kill the sorcerer! Jesus. Last thing I need is more skeletons. Great. Alright, as long as they fall into the abyss, I don't care. Oh, that's a dead end, completely, utterly. I can't jump up there. I'll hit the lever. This way? I heard you, motherfucker. Danger zone ahead. Okay, so that's complete death, alright. Good thing I went to the left first. That shit's being blocked again. Fire ahead. Ow, motherfucker. Alright, nice. An actual bonfire. They weren't lying to me this time. Ow! That shit's always gonna hit me, ain't it? Alright, yeah. Turn this on so we can cross the bridge. Alright. I think... Oh, God. I think the boss in this area is Pinwheel, isn't it? I think it's Pinwheel, but we haven't gotten to him yet, I guess. Still. Oh no! You bitch! Somehow we... Oh, there you are, you bitch! How are you not dead? I was gonna say. Alright, drop down here. That was a fun like, little expungent adventure that I won't do anymore. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Stop it! Oh no! Bro, I was so close to falling down. And they're gonna restructure themselves. Shit, where's the fucking necromancer? Still chasing me, damn it. Try ranged battle. Covenant ahead. This is a dead end? Oh my god, I didn't know it was a dead end. I just found shit. Oh no, Mario. Fuck me. Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here though. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please like the video. If you didn't, if you did, I will see more show of that location. Anyways, catch you guys later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you may call me Tiffany.
Security cam. There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?